It was interesting how much purposeful advertising and messaging came about this year.
The trend I saw was kind of taking contextual to the next level and all about reaching the right people in the right place at the right time.
I found that the outdoor entries, or the entries that had some outdoor in them, for me seemed to be where a lot of creativity was being injected.
The really interesting thing was seeing some of the out-of-home pieces, which are feel more traditional but done in a new and an interesting way. So it's like almost old media, but being done in a fresh way. I thought that was really great.
There were a couple that were, dare I say, old school. And I think we thought that many of those in the minority were the more interesting one because they were much more creative and much more strategic than the ones that were more data driven.
I think what I see coming out of agencies this year a lot is the mention of data. It's kind of the hot buzzword, but no one really defines what it means and how to best use it.
I think the things that really stuck out were the big ideas. Like, there were a couple of submissions that just sort of made you sit up and smile, because the idea was so simple and so clever and so brilliant. It's the kinds of ideas that live beyond just whether you're ingesting the right kind of data stream.
The thing I think I was most impressed with were the depth of insights that we were able to glean and using data in a really smart way to come up with creative media plans.
Successful brands of today, they need to have clearly defined purpose, and that purpose needs to correspond with the people's needs, dreams, aspirations.
There were some wonderful entries where we saw excellent creativity, where I think any client looking at that work would wonder what a media agency added to it.